In this video, we will learn how to install SQLite on Windows 11. With that, we will also create a sample database. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type SQLite and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible, sqlite.org. Click on it. Here is the official website. Directly click download. Now the download page is visible. Go below. We want for Windows. Here it is. Okay. Here you need to click the following. That is the bundle. Okay, click on it. It is a zip file. It is downloading. Let's wait. The file is downloaded. Right click. Click show in folder. Here is the file we downloaded, the zip file. Right click, extract all. I'll click extract. Here are the files. Now right click, show more options, rename. I'll just give it a name like this. Okay. Right click, cut. Go to C drive, right click and paste. Here is the file, open it, copy the path, right click, copy, minimize. Now go to start, type environment variables. Here open, edit the system environment variables. Here click environment variables. Now go to path and double click. Let us paste the path, click new and paste the path, right click paste. Here is the path, okay. Now click okay, okay and the last okay. Now we have installed it, let us verify and create a new database. Click on start, type cmd, click open. Here I'll type SQLite3. Press enter and we already installed it. Okay. Now let us create a new database. For that, minimize, right click, new folder. Let's say I'll add a name database. Now open it. Right click here and click open in terminal. Here it is. We have reached the path. Now I'll create my database. Since we already set the path, we can create a database anywhere. So I'll create a database now, SQLite3 space the database name. Let's say my database name is AmitDB. You can add any name. Now I'll press enter and it created the database. Now type .database and press enter. Now here is the path where our database is visible. That is, it got created here, the same path. Database folder we created on the desktop. Okay. Here it is. So we created our first sample database on SQLite. For free database tutorials, refer the link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching.